advocate, and Hawaii is definitely a melting pot of a lot of different cultures, and the film is definitely my side of the island is very special and very unique characters. So I didn't get to experience like 100% what it would be like being a Filipino family. Everyone is definitely a melting pot of that. So my experience is that my side, that native culture is a big blend of Chinese, Filipino, and Japanese, like descendants who have been many, many generations there, and Hawaiians and so forth.
Zach from Esquire.
We have the same t-shirt. It only has two
glasses. That's awesome. Great. I want to thank you guys first, because we saw the film last night and it was awesome. It was so awesome. All right. This question is for Ms. Amber Heard. So you spoke about like how you were excited, and I know how excited you are to have like female figures, and the DCU is leading the charge for female superheroes. We had Wonder Woman, super awesome film. And then what I wanted to ask was, what makes Mera, what sets Mera apart from other female superheroes? We have a female superhero coming out next year from the other studio, right? What sets Mera apart?
I wish I could answer you better. The problem is there's like two. It was it sets her apart. Just the Mera is different only in the sense that like Wonder Woman, she is empowered, strong, has her own narrative. In our story, Mera is the driving force for the whole story. She is what makes Arthur Aquaman. She not only allows him to and empowers him to realize his destiny, but she's really a driving force of the whole story. She figures everything out first, and she acts on that, and she acts on it with her will, strong will, a decisive force, and she is no damsel in distress. I just think we just need a lot more of those types of roles. Girls and boys alike need so much more to look at when they're growing up. So many more heroes to admire. You know, he has a daughter. It's like to think that she has two baby to look up to in terms of superhero. Well, in DC, there's Wonder Woman, Queen and Lana, and myself. But we need a lot more, and I'm really happy to be a part of the change.
Yeah, they're leading in DC, but it's really cool what's happening. What Panther did, and got Captain Marvel coming out, which is gonna be phenomenal for the girls. So there's a lot of. I think everything's shifting that way, so it's good.
Sorry. I was the movie last night, I definitely impressed with the underwater scene. So for James Wan, how did you do the underwater scene? How much is the VFX and how much is requiring the actors in underwater?
Pretty much all of it required the actors for the underwater stuff. It wasn't very easy to do. It wasn't very pleasant for my actors. They were the first to let you know that that's the case. It took,